We have our candle here to represent the sun.
Cupcake!
And so we're going to put our sun and our candle right in the center of our circle to represent the sun, which is in the center of our solar system. Okay, friends. Remember, this is Peter's special day. So there, our candle is there in the center of our circle to represent the sun, which is in the center of our solar system. And Peter, could you go ahead and choose a globe to represent the earth? No, you want our friends? Okay. Laura?
1 year.
1 year. What else, Hannah?
1,252 weeks and 365 days.
Wow, you're right. So it takes the Earth exactly 1 year to orbit all the way around the sun, which is the same as 52 weeks, 365 days, or 12 months. So let's go ahead and sing our months of the year song.
January, February,
just a minute. Peter was 1 year
4 years old, he started to go to school. He went to school when he was 13 months, and he started at the La Petite Academy in Redmond. He'd been there. When he started going to school, he had not known how to walk or how to talk yet. And he was the smallest one. And guess what? He did not cry at the first day of school, but I cried. Because I've been with him for the whole year, and now he started to go to school. But he was so excited to see his teacher and his friends, so he did not cry. And every time I pick him up, he keep asking me, "Mom, can I stay more?" And up until now, he's always asked that question.
Why do you do that?
Because
I want to stay and live forever.
So this is the So he wearing a traditional dress on his first birthday.
Yeah, that's for 3rd year.
So,
4 years old, he start learning a lot of new things. Like he start practicing tennis. He start practicing piano, which he performs in class already. And he's been into those sports like tennis and swim and soccer a lot.
And
he
basketball.
And he loves playing piano a lot. Yeah, I don't have the picture of that, but here's the picture of him playing the ukulele. So we bought this one for Hawaii. And we thought it's just small, so it's easy for him to carry around. And he loves it. And when he has the ukulele with him, he always composes new songs.
Wait, I see a picture of him doing
basketball. Yeah. So that is his fourth year.
I still have that ukulele and I hate it.
Oh, you like piano better now?
Yeah. It makes me get it harder. It makes my hand get hurt.
It is.
I have a ukulele.
Yeah.
You have
and
a
ukulele. Picture of Peter. We start to go skiing this year, last winter, and Peter loved it. I think it's a big challenge for Peter because he's always afraid of learning the new. Like he sees it as a dangerous sport. But we keep asking and encourage him, and then he starts to learn it. And do you like it, Peter?
Yeah!
So if Peter can learn skiing, I bet everyone can learn it.
I already know how to ski.
Me too.
Yeah.
I love Steven's house.
Do you guys love it?
Do you want to live in this one?
No, I got Steven's
pass. Yes, that's close to Leavenworth, I think. Yes. All right, last time around. Here we go. So, here's the
giờ cầm từ cái đó chứ đó nào để vô dễ bạn đi
mỗi
một ngày mỗi một ngày mỗi con đưa đi, con đưa cho bạn đi.
Trời ơi, cái đi trước mặt bạn vậy.
Đó, biết đây nào ngoài, biết đi vòng vòng vô trong vòng trong. Vòng trong đó, đúng rồi, biết đi vòng trong. Này con, cầm được, cầm bánh chưa? Nói, để dễ kia, dễ bạn kia.
Yeah, just let us
grain.
Know. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
And then Tim also. Thank you.
Okay, so no for Tim.
And you didn't?
Yeah.
Remember that?
I want to see this one.
Okay, I'll take a round and then I'll come back.
Bên này con, bên này con, các
bạn.
Rồi để vô đi, để cho ai muốn người khác.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I love you, baby.
Yeah.
We love to the dancing.
It's my birthday. I have an oxenberry.
Have an oxenberry?
That's the author. It's my birthday and I'm going to make a cake.
Who's the illustrator?
Does that look like Peter?
Yeah.
Or you can whisper a birthday wish. Now, the
birthday wish.
It's just nice birthday wish, please.
Or happy birthday, Peter.
Yes.
Or happy birthday, Pete.
Oh, Peter.
Or happy Peter Pete.
Yeah.
Or happy
Peter.
Happy Peter Pete.
So let's see who's ready. So after, I'm gonna, when I call your name, you can go up and give Peter his birthday wish. And then change your shoes and line up at the door.
Or we can give him a high five.
Yes. So you do all three, right? Okay, so let's see. You go spray or
Maybe you're a bit, maybe you're a bit, maybe you're a bit.
I'm standing in the middle.
Okay, you're gonna stand in the middle. Okay, who else? Ruby, would you like your birthday wish? Aww. Thank you, Ruby. Okay, so get ready to go home.
Say thank you.
And Alex? Say thank you.
Yes, you have it.
You gotta turn around.
Happy birthday, happy birthday. It's a long word.
Gabby?
Don't do that, Peter.
Nice.
Yeah.